Okay, I'm going to try to explain what is wrong with these lens flares on Star Trek Discovery in the third episode shuttle pod scene. And this is just a regular dialogue scene. It really didn't need any of this. And the way it was done doesn't really help. So if you look down here, the RGB values, we got a black vest here, lit from somewhere over here. So if we click on this highlight, we've got some red, some green, and some blue making up that color value. And if we go back to the flare, and we click on it again, check those RGB values, you can see that there is no more green. It's a solid blue color, and the red values are markedly lower. So this is supposed to be a lens flare, and yet it has subtracted light from you. And this is what my eyes in particular found so jarring while I was watching the episode, and I had to pause it and keep looking at it. And it just wouldn't stop doing it. So what the animator did here is put together this nice lens flare animation, and it really isn't bad. But it's far too opaque. It should really be more subtle. It needs to be toned down. Anyway, check the tally.